lightning bolt!
I'm gonna take a different route. I'll see you later, I promise. Man, Tiny Tina is the coolest person ever. I'll never forget the time Tina and I took down General Rance together. I killed his guards while she fed him the grenade. Good times. I like this place. If you ask me why I'm called the White Knight, I may punch you in the throat. Hey, that's just a fair warning. I'll always be here for you. You doing all right? I like this place. Man, Tiny Tina is the coolest person ever.
Drop into the moldy dungeon, embarrassed at how easily the sorcerer lured you into his trap.
Good luck escaping my dungeon, jackasses. It's been real.
So, how do we get back to town?
You can't. You trap, son.
But I want to do side quests and stuff.
Oh, good point. Suddenly, this happened!
Sounds like a prisoner or something.
Maybe she'll know a way out of here.
Well, let's go find her then.
Tina, back there, you can't just force us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
I'm sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I hadn't planned this part in advance. I'm making it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, six people are beating info out of a Hyperion spy, and you're talking about rules? Seriously?
Hey, I'm Simon, Wizard. Nice to meet you. I just cursed you. Don't be angry, though, because it's a pretty cool curse. You ready? You can talk to the dead. Like I said, pretty cool. In return for this gift, I need you to find my brother Edgar. Visit the mass graves I dug, resurrect some bodies, and see if Edgar's one of them. Also, you can raise the dead now. You're welcome. Anyway, off with you.
Thank you.
I can take you all! Gotta get something good now. field lead.
Inside first. God, so irritating. Shoot me in the face! In the face! Do it! Shoot me in the face! Face, 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 face! Now! Bullets in the... Get out!
that incoming!